Exploring strange new worlds. Understanding the origins of the universe. Searching for life in the galaxy. These are not the plot of a new science fiction movie, but the mission objectives of the James Webb Space Telescope, the long-awaited successor to the Hubble telescope. This month we saw another fantastic milestone for NASA. After a few weeks of careful alignment, NASA was happy to report on March 16 that the fine phasing had been successfully completed, and that the optics of the telescope are performing within their expectations. On March 11, the telescope completed its final round of fine phasing to correct alignment errors. No issues have been identified, and the Webb team is sure that every optical parameter is working as expected. More than 20 years ago, a team of scientists decided to build the most powerful telescope that anyone has ever put in space. To achieve this, they came up with an audacious optical design to meet demanding science goals. Today we can say that the design is finally going to deliver. To demonstrate this, NASA released an image they used to evaluate the alignment, as well as a new selfie of the main mirror. To demonstrate its capabilities, the telescope focused on a single star in the Milky Way galaxy. This bright object, around 2,000 light-years away, is just over 16 times brighter than the Sun. It was a clear target for the Webb telescope. A red filter was used to optimize visual contrast, and although the telescope was just looking at the star, its instruments are so sensitive that background stars and galaxies can also be seen. The team have fully aligned and focused the telescope on a star, and the performance is beating specifications. Although segmented telescopes have been built on Earth, Webb is the first space telescope with a segmented mirror, consisting of 18 discrete hexagonal segments. The alignment of these mirrors are crucial. They need to be within nanometers to form a single mirror surface. Considering that the telescope is not in easy reach for service missions, having everything operating perfectly is crucial. The telescope is parked in a gravitationally stable region of space, generated by the interaction between Earth and the Sun, called Lagrange point 2 or L2. These stable pockets are ideal for spacecraft to hang out, since they minimize fuel consumption. ESA's Gaia spacecraft, a project to map the Milky Way, is also parked in L2 as of 2014, and, not long after the James Webb telescope arrived, Gaia managed to capture Webb with its finder-scope instrument. At the time, February 18, the two spacecraft were separated by a distance of about 1 million kilometers. In Gaia's image, Webb looks like another star in a sea of them, spilled across the dark expanse of space. The two spacecraft have very different missions, but maybe it's comforting to know, they're not alone out there, far from home. Over the coming 6 weeks, Webb's alignment process will be completed. Then, the telescope will begin its final preparations for science operations. The first science observations from the telescope are expected to arrive sometime in the Northern Hemisphere. The James Webb Telescope often gets called the replacement for Hubble, but we prefer to call it a successor. After all, Webb is the scientific successor to Hubble. Its science goals were motivated by the results from Hubble. This is the other reason that Webb is not a replacement for Hubble. Its capabilities are not identical. Webb will primarily look at the universe in the infrared, while Hubble studies it primarily at optical and ultraviolet wavelengths. The Webb telescope also has a much bigger mirror than the Hubble telescope. It is about 100 times more powerful than Hubble. Webb, peering into the cosmos using infrared eyes, will reveal much that we can't currently see. It's expected that it will show us distant reaches of the universe, giving us more information on how stars and galaxies were formed. The James Webb telescope will peer into the atmospheres of distant alien worlds, looking for signs of life. It's going to be absolutely epic.